Whatever that you see around yourself is matter. Even the air that you don't see is matter. But what is this matter? A matter is anything that has a mass, a weight. Everything around you, water, chair, apple, has a weight. But they are so different from each other. How do you categorize these things? Scientists thought about it before us and came to a decision that there are three states of matter: solid, liquid, and gaseous. You have heard these words before. What do they mean? Matter in solid state has a definite shape and size. It won't adjust. Take ice for example. Definite shape is cube, size is also certain. Unless it melts, it won't adjust itself. When ice melts, it becomes water. Water adjusts. Whichever beaker you put it in, it takes the shape of the beaker or the utensil. Water is the liquid state here. So no definite shape, but definite size. I mean, 1 liter of water is still 1 liter, no matter where you put it in. Now if you heat this water, it becomes steam. Steam cannot be trapped. It is without a shape or a size. Whichever beaker you put it in, it will fill the whole place. Steam is truly the gas. Now you know the three states of matter. Which one is your favorite?